It's 5:59 a.m. on day 6. Arthur's washing here at the washout station here. We got a sunrise starting off in the far east there. And then last night we were underneath, camped out underneath this beautiful mountain here. And guys are getting cook stuff ready to go. And everybody's getting their gear put away and stored for today's last ride on the river. This is how coffee is done here. Strong, black, and almost half a cup. Thank you. All right, so we got a breakfast burrito going here. Good stuff. Here we are.
We were almost
up. Loading the boat.
I have slime.
And so we leave ledges behind. Home of the dripping spring. Heading down. Havasu Creek. Okay, this is our first rapid of the morning of day 6.
Come on, Denise, get out.
Okay, we're coming to the mouth of the Havasupi River. It usually is a different color than the Grand Canyon in Colorado here. So the Havasupi Creek was a bust. It's running just muddy and not turquoise like it's supposed to, so we didn't go up here. We're gonna go downstream and do another different canyon.
I
And a bighorn sheep right there on the green area by the beach. Lunch today was a delicious tuna salad on toast or on bread, plus all these fixings.
Oh, look at that. That bug landed right in my mayonnaise.
Oh.
Get a footage of that, huh? Come on, get out of here, man.
So it was a delicious, very delicious lunch. I mean, there's still cookies to be had. Everybody's relaxing after we had that nice hike up the stream.
We'll do, depending on...
He's Pancho Villa.
Yeah.
You ready back here?
We're ready.
Okay.
Roller coaster waves. That's the prediction.
All right.
Here we go.
This is a good over here. Look at this one.
Oh, shit. No, that's sideways. Woo.
Oh, that's too bad.
Woo.
Woohoo.
Alright, we made it through the lava falls. Alright, splashy rapids all the way down to the helipad. Here's a bunch of people here. There are.
Okay, everybody line up, Roberto.
Thank you. Because I'm wet.
I got my camera ready this time.
It won't happen if you're ready.
That's right. Yeah, it is.
Yeah.
The
dories.
All right, we're docked here. This is the Whitmore Wash, the last stop on the trip. Got lava beds across from us. And people are already coming up and looking for places to sleep tonight.
That's Jan Swanson, Jill Sutton, and Eric Sutton.
And I'm alive.
We survived.
It's been great.
Just getting a quick shot of everybody's last campground here.
We didn't have to pay quite as much.
I guess they got the higher ground.
Trying to get packed up.
All right.
Last day.
Last day.
It's been fabulous.
Most amazing trail.
Here are the gals up there. And then here down here is the kitchen area. Oh, and there's a campground here. And then back over here to Arthur and Andy. Any last words?
I killed one box of wine.
Very good. And you killed it on the trail today, too.
I'm trying to write some notes. Today, we took a trail over some rocks. You needed to be so nimble.
We're looking at a tarantula here on the ground. I'm going to come in closer. And he's crawling away. So on his end, this is too much light for me.